Yeah, I don't even want to distract JT. I'm going to get out of the way, let him get his full concentration right now. He's backed up about as far as he can possibly go because he needs that much speed. I wish you could all be out here and see the focus that this kid has in his eyes. He has both fear and absolute determination that's coursing through his blood right now. And here he goes, everybody!
So Andy,